Hey, what's up, anybody watching? Welcome back to Rage Like Me Gaming. Back in on Spider-Man, Miles Morales. I didn't do any of the new enemy bases yet, so I think we'll jump in a couple of those. And then we'll get back into the story. So, yeah, see how this goes. Let's get into it. Alright. There's one right here. So we need 10 Venom Smash and 5 Remote Mines. Let's do it.
If you ever wanted to stop an out-of-control helicopter, check the marker.
What? What is that?
Hey, Miles. Remember what? When I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now.
Oh. Any advice? Supposed to go here.
Wow. Okay. Sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
Danica Kirkpatrick. Alrighty. Bunch of dudes. That's all I can see from here. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to put him on those things. Oh, I still got him. Yeah, I'm supposed to put him on those. Jeez. They almost got me. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Ah, dude, come back over there. What? Need one of them little mine things. Or the little circuit thing. There's no one over here. You don't know anything. You didn't see shit. No, you ain't. Ooh, there's a dude right there. So I need Venom Smash. That's the stomp thing, right? Alright. I need them up here so I can put that mine right there. I don't see any more. Did I even get them? Yeah, it didn't count. Remote mines. That's what I used. I guess you have to put them on those little, put them on these things.
Stronger than you.
Hey, what was that?
Probably. Yep, that's it. You can't just throw them. Well, shit. I wasted one.
Hey, got someone out cold.
Going over. Come on, I need more than one. Shit. So how am I supposed to... Like, I can recharge those, right?
Don't hesitate. Kill it.
Ah. Damn it.
Enrique, how's it look? Enrique? Somebody should check on him.
On my way.
Try to swing, see if I recharge my gadgets. Because I'd rather just do it all at first try instead of trying to go back into it just to get one out of three. Having to do the whole thing over again. Yeah, I think you have to, like, dodge and all that. It's not going to recharge. Damn it. Let's get the Venom Punch. Or the Venom Slam. Keep pressing the wrong buttons. Let's see if we can get these guys. Yeah. What are you doing, man? God.
He's not leaving here alive.
Counted. Oh, this dude. Again. Come on, man. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Get over there. Saw nothing.
Anyone see how he went? Come back me up.
I'm out. Damn it.
Come out here. Fight me.
But I have my gadgets all ranked up. Why can I only have three? Grab this guy.
You can't be a hero if you run from a fight.
I need to get a bunch of them all in a group so I can slam them. Ah, might help if I have Venom Punch, you idiot. Oh my god. God.
You're done.
So I don't think I have to knock him out. I just have to. What are you doing? Oh my god. Shouldn't be this hard. See, they won't move. Need more than one. Took him out. Sucks. Shut up. Can't really stomp those guys. Inside that building. Wasted it.
This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa! What's the history there?
The underground and tombstone crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. It was falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. By then, Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
Damn. Can't see nothing. That should be a good one. There we go. Whew. Oh, that works. What? What is hitting me?
Do you have like a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for like half a minute and he was nice enough to write my stinger before we hooked up.
Oh, if you ever need someone who mixes beats, I know a guy.
That would be amazing, because I am totally tone deaf.
Fuck, dude. I just need one more of mine thing.
How many spider people are there?
I get it? Oh, I got it. Hell yeah. Now I just can't die. What?
I think I'm safe now.
Find him. I'm going to search.
Spider-Man would need to
hide. Oh, I can stealth that guy. Hell yeah. Almost died there too. Oh, he's over there.
That'll leave a mark.
Man, took three tries.
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit.
This thing
shouldn't be too heavy.
Oh, come on, how are you supposed to know that?
Was it?
Maybe there's a crate in here. See, look how dark that is. Can't see nothing.
There's the jammer,
the big mammo jammer.
They're trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental. Did those mannequins move?
What?
This place is ours! You're not taking it from us!
Oh, shit. Supposed to be moving. I thought that was going to be like a little cutscene. I guess hey, I'll turn invisible.
Should be back on the grid.
Okay. Tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm going to chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. Grave dust. Makes your skin nearly invulnerable. Pete ended up creating a counter drug to stop it. Hope the Underground aren't getting into this.
So Tombstone didn't die spikes. In the first one.
Of course he'd have a big muffler.
It'd be cool if he shows up in this one. I think that's he was super cool in the first one. Yeah, just because. So I can't even see in there. Because it's just a wall. Never mind. So what am I supposed to be doing? Oh, just cleared it? Okay. Man. It's a pain in the ass. There's only one more left, though. Or two more left? Was that 4 out of 6? Or 5 out of 6? Let's go animated. I haven't worn this one yet. Like, the mods aren't all that great. On scan, marks enemies through walls. Oh, yeah. Keeps them marked. Unaffordable. Man, just stick with what I have, I guess. Auto camouflage saved my ass that last time. Get in here, web strikes. What do I have? Throwing objects. I need something. This is, I think, more valuable than anything. I'd rather have these two. Well, no. Perfect dodge. Definitely want this one. Damage. See, underground weapons are destroyed. Every sixth hit, a combo applies a venom stun to the enemy. I think that's what I was missing. Alright, where are we going now? So do that other boss or enemy base. Oh yeah, what was this? Oh, I get a suit after this. And 10 tokens. Holy shit. Get out of there. Yeah, let's do that. To show you how hard these enemy bases are on hard.
Stop me if you've heard this.
Hey Danica, I'm at an underground hideout.
Perfect. You handle the jammer and I'll see what I can dig up.
Yeah. Am I not doing this right? Says to yank. Damage 5 enemies by using yankable objects. Maybe it has to be their weapons. Oh, shit. Damage 5 enemies using yankable objects. That was a waste. Woo! So... why can't I yank any of these dudes? Damn it.
Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like,
what am I supposed to yank? Big boy. I don't understand why I can't. It says damage 5 people. Are using objects.
So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not.
Ah, wasted it.
When Devil's Breath,
damn, there's two of them.
That they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail and it's a demon.
Yeah, the underground took over the demon's territory kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
Jesus. Maybe I need that. I need that mod, maybe, for 50% more damage on a yankable. Oh, Jesus. What? How are they able to get me? Oh, shit. Wasted it. Did I? Fuck. No. I don't understand why damaging enemies with items isn't working, or with objects. Have to be like this, maybe? They can't be alerted. Son of a bitch. So I need to find all those. Is there one over here? It's harder than I thought it was going to be. Oh, I can't. I thought that was a pullable thing.
Another win for Spider-Man.
Man. Trying to find the objects through without being seen. Get him. Damn it.
Guys, Spider-Man's sneaking around.
No, I ain't.
I lost him.
Hey, I need some help.
Come on, let's handle this the old-fashioned way. What's that sound?
Come on, buddy. It's a little closer.
Kelsey, you good? Someone go make sure Kelsey's all right.
Who's here?
We'll take you out.
I'll take a look.
Man, two more I need.
Missing. Okay, everyone, stay alert.
Try to use that dude. See if I can get him. Oh, I did it. Does that count? I don't think that counted. No. Damn it. I just need some dudes to land over here. Something over here I can yank. That worked, didn't it? Didn't work. What? It's because he had a question mark.
Other people, that's an option.
Give up now or you'll regret you did it.
Hey, so despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
Run at the inner demons, how things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah, the underground took over the
Come
demons
on, buddy.
Territory kind of
little
by
more, default. Little more.
Very dramatic.
What was that noise?
Now we nice.
Another one bites the dust.
Oh! Oh, I'm stuck. Run away. Run away. Oh, shit. Whew.
Yeah.
What? I had... Oh, it's that thing they grabbed me with. Took away my bunch. Whew. God damn it! How the fuck did I die so easy? Son of a bitch. Dummy.
Need someone watch my back?
Hurry up.
Hey! Someone help me out over here! Huh? I heard something.
Jump up here.
Why can't you just mind your own damn business? Oh, heard something. Who's there? I'll kill him when I find him.
Just go over there. God, come on. For some reason that doesn't work. It has to be like those. Oh, oh.
All right, let's do this.
She is again.
Alyssa, you there? Alyssa? Hey, someone check
God, are we doing this again? Go, 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 go. Oh, that is that close enough? Oh, that's close enough.
Hey, I saw something. He can't take us all.
God. I think they're close enough. Oh, he was right there.
Or you could run away, other people. That's an option.
Spider-Man, what
and hide.
Hey, so despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
Ready yourself, coward! Let's take these. Ah! Oh! So this is why I wanted to do this off camera. So stupid. What's the point of doing it if you're not going to do the objective? Might as well get all of it. So you can get three right off the bat. Come on, give them both.
Need help. Someone get over here.
Ah.
You're done.
We'll find you, Spider-Man.
Oh. Damn it. I should have got him over here. Maybe one of these two will come over here.
Give up or you'll regret it.
Hey, Evan, you still on patrol? Something's not right. Someone check on Evan.
Yeah.
Checking it out.
So many of them. So you gotta wait for his little question mark to go away. Let me get him to move over there.
Need some help over here! Who was that? Ready to assist.
Ah, I got one more. Damn it. Thought that was it. Come on. Come this way.
What was that noise? Hello?
Man, it's those big dudes that get me. So close. There we go. Got it.
What was that? Right.
I think I need to take more out by stealth than do the Venom Punch. There's just too many of them. And these snipers. Let's get these guys out of here.
I know you're up there. Come out.
Get off the damn wall. God.
We need more people up here. Now.
Or you could run away, other people. That's an option.
So, despite the dead zone, I was able to ping an IP address, and it led me to an online underground forum, and it is gold.
Really? Have you found anything good? Like how they started?
They were wannabe mafia. Started with assaults and robberies, then went after bigger groups so they could earn a reputation. Like, oh, the inner demons.
He's even a pup.
Damn, almost got caught.
Somebody go check on her. Heading over now.
Can I get some help, please?
Hey, Danica. So after they made a run at the inner demons, how'd things go?
Not how you'd expect. When Devil's Breath hit, enough of the underground got sick that they went into hiding.
And Martin Lee going to jail ended the demons.
Yeah. The underground took over the demon's territory, kind of by default. Not very dramatic.
Let's do it this way. So I try to find them all at once like an idiot. Ah, oh, right when he jumps. Two more. Let's get a bird's eye view over here. See, it's those dudes that jack me up. There's like two or three of them. But if I get him by stealth.
Hey, Gio, how's it look? Hey.
Yes. That's it. Remember, gotta venom punch him.
Spider-Man's got electricity.
Damn it.
Hey, I need some help.
Alright. Let's get a charge real quick. Let's go get him. Where was he? It's over here in this corner. Whew. How many times does that take?
Shut down the jammer.
Big memo jammer. Oh, I thought that was gonna be it.
Wire run outs. Probably a good place to start.
Is this rare? Nope. Ah, this.
Demon.
Oh, there's a crate.
Spoils of war, I guess. Mind if I do?
Did I miss a crate in that last one? I think I might have. Thank you. think I missed it. Damn it.
Need to shut down the jammer. Hey, hideout's back on the grid.
Nice. Tipping the cops off now. I can't wait to write up this underground demons conflict with my podcast series. Thanks, Spider-Man.
That's my cue to leave.
Well, now we know we never have to come back to it. Since I did the, Oh, so there's one more. I was thinking that was the only one. Damn it. Sucked. It's worse than the gameplay. I mean, the story, all these objectives done on all those bases took so long. Dying like that, getting onslaughted by those big dudes. But, yeah. Took out two bases. We'll hit that side mission, get a new suit. The next video. And, wait for her to shut up. Oh, so he's in prison. Man, I hope Tombstone's in this. I'd like to see him again. But I doubt it. Alright. So, we'll jump back into it. Take a little break. And hope the audio and all that's good. Once again, still something. It might be my Mac, the OBS link to get the audio to work, or it's the audio cable itself, which is Elgato, not off-brand. But it works sometimes. So if you want, leave a like, subscribe, and thanks for watching. See you next time.